AM, magandang araw mga kautol. And for today's video ay tuturo naman natin ang Answer the Phone ex Halukay Ube na kinoreograph ni Dan Justin. So bago natin simulan yung tutorial ay i-mirror muna natin itong video. Let's go! So ayun na nga mga kautol, mirror tayo. Ibig sabihin ko nakaharap ka sa akin kung ano yung side na igagalaw ko. Ayun din ang side na igagalaw mo. Ito ang ating kanan at ito ang ating kaliwa. So ano pang hinihintay natin? Simulan natin sa figure 1. So mga kautol, sa figure 1 natin, step lang yung right foot natin and then turo dito sa kanan si kanang kamay. And then step left foot, turo naman si kaliwang kamay dito sa kabilang side, which is left. And then after that, step right foot ulit tayo, turo naman si kanan sa harap. And then step left foot, turo si kaliwa sa harap. And then after nun ay magsi-signature moves lang tayo ng sex bang, which is ow. Okay? And then after natin mag-ow, ilalagay lang natin yung dalawa nating kamay dito sa harap. Okay? So pitik lang siya and then papunta siya ng posing ng gentleman, which is nakapangalumbaba si kanan and then nasa horizontal si kaliwa na nakaganito. Okay? So it's boom and then boom. And then after this, gentleman tayo ng 5 beses. Mauuna yung kanan, kekembot lang yon. Okay? And then kaliwa, and then kanan, kaliwa, and then kanan. So gagawa tayo ng 5 beses. So gawin natin si figure 1 from the top. Sabayan nyo ako. It's boom, 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 and boom, 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 boom. Pag nilagyan natin ang countings mga kautol, it's and 1, and 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that is our figure 1.
May bago na naman tayo, ha?
May bago na naman tayo, ha?
Para naman sa figure 2 natin mga kautol, after nun gentleman, ilalagay lang natin yung dalawa nating kamay dito sa gilid and then magkocross siya dito sa gawing kaliwa. And then itataas natin si kanang paa and then babayo tayo ng 2 beses dito sa gawing kaliwa. It's boom, boom. Pagkayari natin bumayo, ilalagay lang natin si kaliwang kamay sa muka. Tatakip natin and then si kanan ay dito sa damit, sa ladlaran ng damit. And then after this, I burst down lang tayo. It's down, and then up, and then down, and then up. Nang 2 beses, okay? So, medyo maharap tayo ng konti dito sa kanan. So, from here, it's boom, boom, and boom, boom. Then after ng burst down, ang susunod natin na step ay shout tayo dito sa kanan. Okay? So, yung 2 nating kamay ay shout sa kanan. And then, mag-shout siya sa harap. And then after that, si kanang kamay ay magta-touch sa kanang paa, si kaliwang kamay ay magta-touch sa kaliwang paa, and then taas yung kamay and then down. Okay, so it's boom, 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 boom. After this, siko tayo dito or igagano natin yung balikat natin dito sa kanan ng 2 beses. Okay, so pitik ng balikat, it's boom, boom. Nang 2 beses yun. Okay, so pag ginawa natin si figure 2, sabayan nyo ako mga kautol. It's boom, boom, and boom, boom, and boom, 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 and boom, 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 and boom, boom. Pag nilagay natin ang countings mga kautol, it's and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. And that is our figure 2.
May bago na naman tayo, ha?
Thank you. sa figure 3 natin, mga kautol. Ilalagay lang natin yung dalawa nating kamay dito sa dilid. And then, mapupunta siya ng nakaganito sa baba ng chest. Then, after this, kikembot tayo ng dalawang beses. It's boom, 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 boom. Na ang kasabay niya is cross, open, then cross, open yung kamay. Okay? So, it's boom, 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 boom. Then, after natin, mag-cross open, mag-cross open. Peace tayo. Step right foot sa right side. And then, peace sign. Then, hugges ko. Close yung paa. And then, gagawin naman natin sa kaliwa. Peace sign. And then, close. Okay? So, it's boom. And then, boom. And then, step right foot ulit. Flying kiss naman tayo. It's boom. And then, flying kiss sa kaliwa. It's boom. Okay? And then, after that, clap sa kanan. And then, clap sa kaliwa. Okay? So, clap, clap. So, pag ginawa natin si figure 3 from the top, mga kautol, sabayan niyo ako. So, it's boom, boom, and boom, 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 and 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 boom, boom. Pag nilagyan natin ang countings, mga kautol, it's and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. And that is our figure 3. Down lang natin si kanang kamay like this and then up tayo shout nang nakaganito yung kamay parang magsasign ka ng shout. Okay, so it's boom and then shout and then after this kekembot tayo papuntang kanan ng kembot 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 habang yung kamay natin ay umu-open ng ganyan and then clap sa gitna and then kembot 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 and then clap ulit sa gitna. Okay, so dalawang beses yun. So after natin mag-kembot, kembot, kembot, clap, kembot, 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 clap, susunod natin is step right foot dito. Yahalukay natin yung kamay, kasabay yung katawan. And then, wave tayo dito, boom. Then after mag-wave, tataas yung kanang paa. And then, bayo tayo ng dalawang beses. So, pag ginawa natin si figure 4 from the top, it's boom. Boom and boom, 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 clap and boom, 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 clap and boom, boom and boom, boom and boom, boom. Pag nilagyan natin ang counting si figure 4, it's and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. And that is our figure 4. Figure 5 natin, mga kautol, ilalagay lang natin yung kanang kamay natin dito sa harap and then kaliwa sa harap, and then kanan sa likod, kaliwa sa likod. So, apat bali siya. It's boom, 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 boom. And then, igagano natin yung kamay ng pabuka. And then, mag-wave yung katawan natin pababa. Okay? So, it's boom, boom, boom. And then, aalon lang siya pabalik. Para siyang isolation. And then, itik tayo dito sa harap. Okay? So, pag ginawa natin si figure 5 from the top, it's boom, 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 and boom, 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 and boom, 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 boom. Pag nilagyan natin ang countings, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. And that is our figure 5.
Bago na naman tayo, ha?
Sabay-sabay natin sayawin ang answer the phone x halukay ube in 1, 2, 3, let's go!
E bago na naman tayo, ha?
Gustuhan nyo yung tutorial natin for the day. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And click the bell button para lagi kayo updated sa mga moves ng inyong kautol. Hanggang sa muli, babush!